Good evening. Please remain standing while we welcome our graduates.
Thank you.
Welcome, graduates. I will now ask you all to rise for the singing of O Canada. You may be seated. Welcome, everyone, and thank you for joining us this evening at our Red River College Winter 2017 Convocation Ceremony. We acknowledge that we are on Treaty 1 territory and the home of Métis people. We have gathered here tonight to celebrate the achievements of our graduating students from certificate, diploma, and degree programs. My name is Dr. Christine Watson. I am the Vice President Academic at Red River College, and it gives me great pleasure to be your chair this evening. I'd like to thank you all, family, friends, graduates, platform guests, chairs, coordinators, and faculty members for joining us on this very special occasion. I'd also like to welcome those who are watching the ceremony on our live online streaming. So, there's a lot of colorful attire up here. What does it all mean? What do your gowns mean? Wearing academic attire is a tradition that has persisted from the Middle Ages, when the first universities were founded. The variety of academic attire that you see up on the platform party represents many institutions and many different degrees. Each university or college specifies its own patterns or colors for the hood and the robe, which are unique to each institution. Velvet tams or bonnets, like the one I'm wearing, are ordinarily worn by faculty members who hold doctoral degrees. At Red River College, the gowns are black. Certificate and diploma graduates wear the black V-stole with red piping, and our degree graduate hoods, for those who are here tonight, are specific to their programs. We proudly wear our academic attire tonight as we celebrate and honor our graduates. I'd now like to introduce our platform party. I'll ask that you hold your applause until all the introductions are completed, and we'll ask the platform party guests to please rise as your name is acknowledged. Beginning with the front row and from my right, Dr. Mark Hoddenbaugh, Vice President, Strategic Development. Colleen Mayer, MLA for St. Vital. Paul Vogt, President and CEO. Lauren Sizek, Chair, Red River College Board of Governors. Leslie McFarlane, Executive Director, Apprenticeship Manitoba. Kelly Orr, President, Certified Technicians and Technologists Association of Manitoba. Arnold Bolt, Executive Director, Academic. Nancy Wheatley, Dean for the School of Construction and Engineering Technologies. Rayanne Thibault, Dean, School of Health Sciences and Community Services, and Dean of the School of Indigenous Education. Don McDonald, Dean, School of Transportation, Aviation, and Manufacturing. Proceeding to the middle row and from my right, Marilyn Kenny, member of the Red River College Board of Governors. Dr. David Collins, Vice Provost, Integrated Planning and Academic Programs, University of Manitoba. Debbie Frankel, Vice President, Finance and Administration. Carol Gerling, Director, Student Life and Registrar. Dr. Dan Smith, Vice President, Academic and Research, University College of the North. Paul Holden, President and CEO, Manitoba Institute of Trades and Technology. Aileen Naidu, Executive Director, Community and Student Services. Dr. James Curry, Deputy Provost and Associate Vice President, Academics, University of Winnipeg. Dr. Dean Kerr, Dean of Health Sciences, Brandon University. To the back row and from my right, Adam Taplin, President, Red River College Students Association. Connor Lloyd, Alumni Representative. Joanne Shea, Dean, School of Continuing Education. Lori Grandmont, Chief Human Resources Officer. Ray Holmeson, Executive Director, Research Partnerships and Innovation. Tracy Capello, Executive Director, Finance and Campus Services. Kirk Johnson, Dean of the School of Business and Applied Arts and School of Hospitality and Culinary Arts. Dean Cooper, Instructor in Creative Communications and our announcer this evening. Guests and graduates, this is the platform party for your convocation ceremony. Graduates, you could not have arrived where you are today without the support of the coordinators, chairs, and faculty who spent so much time supporting your journey. I would ask them now to please rise and be acknowledged. Thank you. I'd also like to acknowledge the following people who are participating in this evening's ceremony. Interpreters Laura Lee McDougall and Lori Van Heist, our piper Nate Mitchell, and pianist Lottie Anne Zabron, Lilani Ordinez and Marianne Benzin from Enrollment Services, our chief marshal Christine Seward, and marshals Barb Cobb, John Conklin, Kim Hanna, Morgan Paul, Trevor Padaima, Lisa Robinson, and Brittany Stenke. Thank you all for your support this evening. I'd now like to call upon our president, Paul Vogt, for his welcoming remarks. Paul?
Thank you, Christine, and a warm welcome to our graduates, their guests, friends, families, and supporters. A warm welcome also to the representative from the Government of Manitoba, the MLA for St. Vitale, Ms. Colleen Mayer, to our industry partners and government partners, our newly appointed board chair, Lauren Sizek, and Ms. Marilyn Kenny, also from the Red River College Board of Governors, and Mr. Connor Lloyd, our alumni representative for this evening. And I also want to give a warm welcome to members of our college community, including the administrators here on stage with me, the many Red River instructors who are here to give a final show of support to their students as they complete their programs, or maybe just to witness with their own eyes that it's actually happened. And a special welcome to leaders of our, leaders of institutions and guests from Manitoba colleges and universities. As mentioned, we're joined by Mr. Paul Holden from MITT, Dr. Dan Smith from UCN, Dr. David Collins from University of Manitoba, Dr. James Curry from University of Winnipeg, Mr. Peter Dorrington from USB, and Dr. Dean Kerr from Brandon University. All very welcome here this evening. So this evening is a celebration, and there's a lot to celebrate, so let's get right to it. I want to start with our graduates. This is your night. You've all worked very hard to get here. A lot of late nights, I know. Many long days, powered by adrenaline and caffeine, or maybe just the fear of messing up, or maybe all three of those together. But in your time at Red River College, you've acquired knowledge, you've acquired technical skill, and that, as my grandfather always used to say, is something they can never take away from you. You have also acquired, as of tonight, a credential, which is a gateway to a career and all that a career entails, personal growth and responsibility, the ability to provide for yourself and others, the ability to contribute something very meaningful and constructive to our community through the work that you'll do. And most of you I know, and most people who come to Red River, choose their career first, and then they choose the college as the route to get to that career. So that means that you've completed one step in a program that you've set for yourself. But it's a very important step. And setting that goal, and now tonight achieving it, bodes very well for the future and for all that you've set for yourself as your ambition in the future. So I hope that you don't mind all the fuss that we're going to make over you tonight, of course starting with the bagpipes and the gowns and as Christine Watson described, the ornate costumes and hats. I think the reason that we're doing that is that we share with you this sense of a very important step accomplished, and even more importantly, great hope for what you'll achieve in the future, which is important to all of us. So it is a big deal, the step that you're taking, crossing that stage tonight. It's a very big deal. And I think if that hasn't sunk in yet, you might get a sense from the cheers that go up when a lot of you cross the stage. And that brings me to another very important acknowledgement, to the people who supported our graduating students along the way. Many of you are here tonight. There's others who are watching on the live streaming. And there's others I know who are here in spirit because they're in the minds of our graduates. And they're the ones who had your backs, graduates, as you struggled through different parts of your program to get to this point. And I know that if you had the opportunity, and actually at some of our smaller graduation ceremonies, we do actually allow the graduates to write notes that are read out as they cross the stage. Unfortunately, we have too many tonight to do that. But I can say on behalf of those who are graduating, because I've seen this in almost every case, that when graduates are able to express something on a night like this, it's usually a thank you. It's a thank you to instructors, it's a thank you to their fellow students, it's a thank you to family, friends, those who, as I said, had their backs, who sometimes picked up the slack when they were under the gun for assignments, who gave them very important words of encouragement, or in some cases were the very reason that they were able to power themselves through these programs and get to their goals. So on behalf of all of our graduates, to the supporters who are here today to celebrate with them, I give a big thank you. And it's a good reminder. It's a good reminder that, that nobody gets through these programs alone. It's something that, that people do together, and they often do it for others, with others in mind. Now, in keeping with the spirit of this evening, which is all about our graduates, I'll come to a close. And I'll give you the briefest words of advice that I could find from that sage, Conan O'Brien. Work hard, be nice, and amazing things will happen. Thank you, and once again, congratulations to each of our graduates.
Thank you, Paul. I'd now like to call upon Colleen Mayer, the MLA of St. Vital, to bring greetings on behalf of the province of Manitoba.
Thank you very much, Dr. Watson. Good evening, everyone. I'd like to begin by acknowledging that we are on Treaty 1 territory and the homeland of the Métis Nation. On behalf of the Government of Manitoba and the Honourable Ian Wishart, Minister of Education and Training, I am pleased to be here to bring greetings to all graduates, families and friends, as well as Red River College faculty and staff. I'd like to thank President Paul Vogt for welcoming me here for this very important evening, and it's a pleasure to see all of your smiling faces in front of me. Today calls for special acknowledgement to the instructors and staff at Red River College who have prepared these graduates well, challenging and nurturing each student. We are here to celebrate the graduates from the School of Construction and Engineering Technologies, School of Health Science and Community Services, School of Transportation, Aviation and Manufacturing, and School of Indigenous Education. I'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate the graduates for their determination, hard work, and accomplishments that have culminated in this momentous occasion. As graduates of Red River College, you are poised to make a positive mark in your neighborhoods, communities, Manitoba, and the world. Your college education has encouraged you to ask critical questions, explore new ideas, be innovative, be creative, find solutions, and make responsible and informed decisions and choices. Looking out at you today, I can say with pride that our province has a bright future. Take this opportunity to combine the knowledge and skills that you have gained with your unique character and talents and apply it to wherever your education takes you. And never doubt that you can make a difference. It's with that strength of character that you will continue to find ways to grow, thrive, and succeed in the field of your interest. I have come to realize that one of our greatest talents are individuals who make the decision to expand their education and contribute to our communities. On behalf of the province of Manitoba, I'd like to again extend sincere congratulations to all graduates gathered here today and to thank all of the people who have supported them along the way. I wish you all the very best. Enjoy your celebration. Thank you. Miigwech, merci.
Thank you, Ms. Mayor. Four times a year, the Lieutenant Governor Medal is awarded to a Red River College graduate who demonstrates exceptional academic and technical achievement, volunteer service to the college, community organizations and individuals, and good character. We are very pleased to award one of this year's Lieutenant Governor's Medals to Joel Stevens. A proud graduate from Red River College's Electrical Engineering Technology program, Joel Stevens was drawn to this career path because he was determined to build a profession that was both challenging and exciting. Joel demonstrated outstanding academic performance through his time at Red River College, earning a 4.5 GPA. He attributes this achievement to a great time management skills, I could probably learn from you, and determination, as he was also renovating his home, planning a wedding, volunteering, and working part-time during his time in the program. Joel is currently employed by ELR Phase Power Technologies as a verification specialist, a job he found less than a month after graduating. He's responsible for testing relays and fault recorders, developing test procedures, and providing technical support to customer service staff. He will now work towards acquiring his certified engineering technologist designation. When not at work or in school, Joel enjoys spending time with his wife and family, especially his five nephews. He loves to read books about history and theology and is very involved in his church community. He also loves sports and spends much of his free time playing soccer and long-distance running. Lieutenant Governor Janice Filmon was not able to be here tonight, but she sends her congratulations. Please join us and our board chair, Lauren Sizek, in congratulating Joel for receiving the Lieutenant Governor's Medal. Congratulations, Joel. Thank you, Lauren. Just before we begin the presentation of parchments, I'm pleased to introduce the performance of an honor song. This tradition began on Turtle Island and was performed as a way to acknowledge those who have accomplished a great goal. Linda Blom will now sing the honor song in recognition of the achievements of our graduates. Please rise for the honor song.
take off my glasses so I don't have to see everybody. I'm shy. I was asked to come here and sing this song for everybody here. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
I guess I am short.
Miigwech, Linda. You may be seated. Red River College holds two major convocations each year, a winter convocation and a spring convocation. Tonight's ceremony is one of two convocations this winter. Your program lists everyone who has been eligible to convocate since May of 2016. Unfortunately, not everyone can attend each convocation, so the names announced and the parchments presented this evening will only be for those who are present. You will find the agenda and graduate listings for our ceremony beginning on page 4 of your program. A list of award recipients presented here tonight and those presented throughout the year can be found on page 22 of your program. Students, graduates, May I ask you to rise? Come on. There you go. Actually, not yet. Soon, but not yet. President Paul Vogt, would I please ask you to stand and step forward? I request that you confer upon these candidates and those in absentia the academic credentials for which they have qualified.
By virtue of the authority vested in me, I admit those present and those in absentia to the certificate, diploma, or degree for which the prescribed studies have been completed, with all the rights and privileges thereto pertaining.
Now, graduates, I want you to close your eyes. Think back to the first day you arrived on campus. Think about how nervous you were, how scared you were. Maybe you didn't even know anybody, didn't know where your classrooms were, didn't know if your instructors would be nice. Think back to those moments of challenge, of struggle, and of joy. Think back to that first assignment when you got it back and realized you passed. And hey, maybe you could do this after all. And think about the friends you've made and the people you've connected with and the people who've inspired you, both beside you in your classrooms and those instructors and coordinators who helped you along the way. And think about the family behind you or in your mind and think about how proud they are of you tonight. And now I'll ask you to open your eyes and be present with us now. And you may move your tassel from the right to the left. And now you are graduates of Red River College. You may be seated. We are ready to start the presentation of parchments. As there are quite a number of presentations, we ask that all graduates and guests remain in attendance until the parchments are presented and the ceremony concludes. Mr. Dean Cooper will announce the graduates as they cross the stage. The dean of each school will congratulate and shake hands with each graduate. Mr. Lauren Sisick, Chair of the Red River College Board of Governors, will present the gold medals. President Paul Vogt has the honor of presenting each graduate with their parchment. Mr. Connor Lloyd, alumni representative, will present the Red River College alumni pins. And if you've arranged for a stage photo, please remember to pause for your picture with Paul. Dean, I think we're ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dean Cooper, and I'm honored to present the graduates for their certificate, diploma, and degree programs at Red River College for winter 2017. From the School of Construction and Engineering Technologies, the graduates of the Architectural Engineering Technology Diploma Program are Monica Chappell. This completes the graduates of the Architectural Engineering Technology Diploma Program. Wait, we have one more. Ni Huynh. The graduates of the Building Design Technology Diploma Program are Asim Klasira, and this completes the graduates of the Building Design Technology Diploma Program.
What is it? Manvarinder Singh Gill. Manvarinder Singh Gill.
The graduates of the Construction Technician Certificate Program are Manvarinder Singh Gill. And this completes the graduates of the Construction Technician Certificate Program. The graduates of the Geomatics Technology Diploma Program are Drexler Berrien. And this completes the graduates of the Geomatics Technology Diploma Program. The graduates of the Green Space Horticulture Diploma Program are Christopher Droughty. Heidi Tom. And this completes the graduates of the Green Space Horticulture Diploma Program. The graduates of the Apprenticeship Common Core Domestic Gas Fitter B Certificate Program are Pierre Lachevre. And this completes the graduates of the Apprenticeship Common Core Domestic Gas Fitter B Certificate.
Thank you. Chris Crawford. Chris Crawford.
The graduates of the Apprenticeship Carpenter Diploma are Chris Crawford. Zachary Costew.
Derek Neduzak. Neduzak. Derek Neduzak.
Derek Neduzak. And this completes the graduates of the Apprenticeship Carpenter Diploma Program. The graduates of the Carpentry Certificate Program are David Michel. Valechka Nachiva.
James Pulak.
James Pulak. And this completes the graduates of the Carpentry Certificate Program. The graduates of the Plumbing Certificate Program are Franco Jock. And this completes the graduates of the Plumbing Certificate Program. The graduates of the Electronic Engineering Technology Diploma Program are Mike Carlson.
Thomas Franz. Thomas Franz. Thomas Franz.
Thomas Franz. Joshua Halbert.
Michael John Ness.
Michael John Ness.
Michael John Ness.
Kim Salazar. Brett Smith.
Justin Swain.
Justin Swain.
Liam Swin.
Liam Swin. And this completes the graduates of the Electronic Engineering Technology Diploma Program.
Joel Stevens.
The graduates of the Electrical Engineering Technology Diploma Program are Joel Stevens, gold medalist. Kelvin Buito.
He Chu Choi. Sean Donnelly.
Sean Donnelly. Paul Getz.
Sarah Graham.
Sarah Graham.
Ambrose Elebwin.
Sukhdeep Singh Lodra. J.V. Lozada.
Peter Nguyen.
Tal Shripanov. And this completes the graduates of the Electrical Engineering Technology Diploma Program.
Kyle Hole.
The graduates of the Instrumentation Engineering Technology Diploma Program are Kyle Hole. Jagjeet Johal.
Jason Margraf.
Jason Margraf.
Kyle Mendoza.
Andrew Rizzolis.
Tyler Sutton.
Tyler Sutton. And this completes the graduates of the Instrumentation Engineering Technology Diploma Program. The graduates of the Plumbing Certificate Program are Brett McNarland. And this completes the graduates of the Plumbing Certificate Program.
Tahemic.
The graduates of the Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Technician Certificate Program are Nico Tahimik. And this completes the graduates of the Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Technician Certificate Program. Wei Hung Pan. The graduates of the Network Technology Diploma Program are Bahamik Patel. And this completes the graduates of the Network Technology Diploma Program. The graduates of the Apprenticeship Construction Electrician Diploma Program are Darcy Bray. Edward Forbester. William Huska. Jeff Yanshishin. Vincenzo Palumbo. Myron Schultz.
Ryan Sutton.
Okay, Sutton. Riley Sutton. Riley Sutton.
What is it? Andrew Van Winsberg.
Okay. Andrew Van Winsberg. Van Winsberg. Andrew Van Winsberg. And this completes the graduates of the Apprenticeship Construction Electrician Diploma Program. The graduates of the Electrical Certificate Program are Sun Huynh. And this completes the graduates of the Electrical Certificate Program. The graduates of the Diagnostic Medical Sonography Diploma Program are Lucas Zimalog. And this completes the graduates of the Diagnostic Medical Sonography Diploma Program. The graduates of the Medical Laboratory Sciences Diploma Program are Sarah Wimble, gold medalist. Anna Avalos. Paula Azevedo. Siu Min Dai. David Ingbrecht.
Lanthi Tran.
Lanthi Tran.
Ularte.
Mark Joseph Ularte.
Ularte.
Yumli Zhang. And this completes the graduates of the Medical Laboratory Sciences Diploma Program. The graduates of the Primary Care Paramedicine Certificate Program are Tiana Charban. Renee Gamash Fisher. Kirsten Gertzen. Nicole Holmes. Colton Kozlowski. Nikki Lynn Montague. Robert Morin.
Andre Mueller.
Andre Mueller. Haley Montaigne. Delaney Muradka.
Alex Oliver.
Oliver. Alex Oliver. Amber Dawn Teven Andrus.
Wall.
Okay.
Wall. Nailed it. Wall.
Haley Wall. And this completes the graduates of the Primary Care Paramedicine Certificate Program. The graduates of the Early Childhood Education Diploma Program are Nola Adair.
Raina? Amino.
Okay. Amino. Amino. Raina Amino. Allison Baker.
Benderski.
Lilia Benderski.
Julianne Bush.
Julianne Bush. Nadine Friesen. Lindsay Geib. Wesley Hibbs. Jillian Jennings.
Grace Kim. Okay.
Kim. Grace Kim.
Kerr.
Alex Kerr.
Kimberly Klopik. Christy Kreiner. Lingbeck. Cynthia Lingbeck.
Brandy McLeod.
Okay. McLeod. McLeod. Brandy McLeod. Troy Nelson.
Ashley Sliva. Okay.
Sliva. Sliva. Ashley Sliva.
Shauna Smith. All right.
Smith. Smith. Yeah. Shauna Smith.
Lisa Thibodeau.
Okay. Thibodeau. Thibodeau. Lisa Thibodeau. Eloisa Torres. And this completes the graduates of the Early Childhood Education Diploma Program.
Hi. Winifred Calatustigo. Winifred.
The graduates of the Chemical and Biosciences Technology Diploma are Winifred Calatustigo. Gold medalist.
Carla Barrett. Okay, thanks.
Barrett, Barrett, Barrett. Carla Barrett. Chantel Bites.
Laura Copeland.
Okay. Copeland. Copeland. Laura Copeland.
Carly Crackle. Yeah.
Crackle. Crackle. Carly Crackle. Avani Dave.
Marina. Marina. Fajera. Fajera.
Marina. Marina. Marina Fajera. Guan. Guan. Meiting Guan. Ruming Gore. 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 Harkirat Gore.
Komalpreet Kaur. Okay.
Kaur. Kaur. Komalpreet. Komalpreet Kaur. Stephanie Korczynski.
Hi. George Legar.
Legar. Legar. Legar. Legar. George Legar.
James Lindsay. Lizney. Sorry, Lizney. Yeah.
Lizney. Lizney. James Lizney. Mike Luong.
Caroline Lutz. Lutz. Okay.
Lutz. Lutz. Caroline Lutz.
Raylan
Raylin Menzies.
John Robert Mercado.
Mercado. John Robert Mercado. Gerwaine Marie Minerva.
Monsalud.
K.N. Monsalud. Hyann O. John C. Oruga.
Prost.
Sarah Prost.
Sawatsky.
Heather Sawatsky. Iman Tokilit.
Zarina Ventura.
And this completes the graduates of the Chemical and Biosciences Technology Diploma Program. The graduates of the Bachelor of Nursing degree program are Aaron Conway, gold medalist.
Aguila.
Marianne Aguila. Jocelyn Alexander.
Kristen Barber. Okay.
Barber. Kristen Barber.
Borja.
Jeremiah Borja. Andrea Bidens. Callie Croswell.
Duke.
Gary Duke. Ashley Ekout. Crystal Ekout.
Francisco.
Joyce Francisco. Jean Vanessa Gabe.
Goze.
Giselle Goze.
Lisa Hall. Yeah, this is a good one.
Lisa Hall. Nicole Heinz. Sheila Henry Wilkinson. Brianna Herstovsky. Ava Jankowiak.
Jonsson. Okay. Jonsson.
Vanessa Jonsson. Callie Kazina.
Klein.
Adrian Klein. Amanda Lafrenier. Danalee Levenick.
April, make some bowl.
April, make some bowl.
Manliguez.
Jake Manliguez. Jessica Marchak.
Marintet.
Samantha Marintet.
Mayo.
Jennifer Mayo. Shannon McPhail. Aniela Mora Menendez.
Leah Murdoch.
Caitlin Nakanachny.
Operanya.
Mary Rose Operanya.
Pangelinan.
Kesneel Pangelinan. Jolene Ponce.
Amanda Power. Okay, Power.
Okay, very good. Power. Amanda Power.
Lauren Rennie. Okay.
Rennie. Lauren Rennie.
Sebaski.
Ashley Sebaski. Danielle Saltel. Brandy Schultz. Ashley Sieb. Holly Sharp.
Anna Tran.
Tran. Anna Tran.
Caitlin Weeb.
Weeb. Weeb. Caitlin Weeb. Jane Wittick.
Zobel. Colleen Zobel. Okay.
Zobel. Zobel. Colleen Zobel. And this completes the graduates of the Bachelor of Nursing degree program.
Lydia Bachmeyer.
Bachmeyer. The graduates of the Healthcare Aid Certificate Program are Heidi Lydia Bachmeyer.
Hi. Marilyn DeRosa, DeRoyas, DeRoyas, DeRoxas, DeRoxas,
Marilyn DeRoxas, Marilyn DeRoxas, Marilyn DeRoxas. Rodora de los Reyes.
Alana MacIver.
MacIver. MacIver. Alana MacIver. Megan Lee Miller.
Ofiaza. Ofiaza.
Okay. Ofiaza. Ofiaza.
Romano.
Romano Ofiaza. Taylor Rizzo Johnson.
Emily Shintag. Shintag. Okay.
Shintag. Shintag. Emily Shintag. Smigelski. Smigelski. Delane Smigelski. Regan Yates. And this completes the graduates of the Healthcare Aid Certificate Program.
Ariel Harper. Okay.
Harper, Harper, Harper. From the School of Indigenous Education, these are the graduates of the Aboriginal Program for College Enrichment and Transition Certificate Program. Ariel Harper. Sierra Harper. Christian Keeper. Michelle McDougall. And this completes the graduates of the Aboriginal Program for College Enrichment and Transition Certificate Program. The graduates of the Aboriginal Self-Government Administration Diploma Program are Nolan McKay. And this completes the graduates of the Aboriginal Self-Government Administration Diploma Program. Charles Green. Green. The graduates of the Access Aircraft Maintenance and Manufacturing Certificate Program are Charles Green. Dion Wood. And this completes the graduates of the Access Aircraft Maintenance and Manufacturing Certificate Program. The graduates of the Computer Applications for Business Diploma Program are Tricia L. Cook. Amber Fontaine. Brett Meaches. And this completes the graduates of the Computer Applications for Business Diploma Program. The graduates of the Introduction to Trade Certificate Program are Amber Harper. And this completes the graduates of the Introduction to Trade Certificate Program. From the School of Transportation, Aviation, and Manufacturing, these are the graduates of the Manufacturing Computer-Aided Drafting Certificate Program. Jaden Doner. Danae Koshalanek. And this completes the graduates of the Manufacturing Computer-Aided Drafting Certificate Program. The graduates of the Mechanical Engineering Technology Diploma Program are Christine Bruneau, gold medalist.
Bravo. Bravo.
Bravo. Bravo. Corey Bravo. Zach Brennan.
Brayson, by the way.
Brayson, by the way.
Ron Cruz.
Cruz. Ron Cruz. Avalyn Francisco.
Brandon Ilago. Okay.
Ilago. Ilago. Brandon Ilago.
Ryan Jans. 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 Okay.
Jans. 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 Ryan Jans.
Mongali.
Okay. Mongali. Mongali. Mel Mongali. Riley McKnight.
Derek Ross. Ross.
Derek Ross.
Benjamin Soja.
Soja. Benjamin Soja. Renz La Valdez.
Devin Whidden.
Devin Whidden.
Matthew Weeb. Okay.
Weeb. Matthew Weeb. Janet Young.
Donan Zhang.
And this completes the graduates of the Mechanical Engineering Technology Diploma Program. The graduates of the Welding Certificate Program are Kyle Carrier. And this completes the graduates of the Welding Certificate Program.
Okay. Noel James Damapi.
Okay, Damapi. The graduates of the Aerospace Manufacturing Certificate Program are Noel James Damapi. And this completes the graduates of the Aerospace Manufacturing Certificate Program.
Atwal.
The graduates of the Aircraft Maintenance Engineering Diploma Program are Parambar Atwal. And this completes the graduates of the Aircraft Maintenance Engineer Diploma Program. The graduates of the Apprenticeship Automotive Service Technician Diploma Program are Rui Carlos Costa da Cunha. And this completes the graduates of the Apprenticeship Automotive Service Technician Diploma Program. The graduates of the Apprenticeship Truck and Transport Mechanic Diploma Program are Ganesh Singh. And this completes the graduates of the Apprenticeship Truck and Transport Mechanic Diploma Program. The graduates of the Automotive Technician Certificate Program are Farhan Hassan. Joseph DeLeon. Glenn Joba. Trevor Ermet.
Eric Gaminick.
Eric Gamenek. Alejandro Garcia.
Otaniel Gonzaga. Otaniel Gonzaga.
Gonzaga. Gonzaga. Otaniel Gonzaga.
Ho Huang. Ho Huang.
Okay, Huang. 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 Ho Huang. Martins eBay.
Paul Ketcherson.
Ketcherson. Ketcherson. Paul Ketcherson.
Rasti Landicho. Landicho.
Landicho. Landicho. Rasti Landicho. Rasti Landicho. Jason McGlanke.
Sorab Mahajan. Mahajan.
Sorab Mahajan. 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 Sorab. Sorab Mahajan. Sorab Mahajan. Malik. Malik. Rovir Malik. Rafael Ople.
Thomas.
Thomas. Thomas. Thomas. Thomas. Jessica Thomas.
Is it Alex Young?
Yeah. Young. Okay. Young. 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 Alex Young. And this completes the graduates of the Automotive Technician Certificate Program.
Matthew Chorney.
Okay. Chorney, Chorney. The graduates of the Automotive Technician Diploma Program are Matthew Chorney. Fernando. L'Oreal Fernando. Jan Ferrer. Ness. 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 Carissa Ness.
Adrian Ramos. Ramos.
Okay. Ramos. Ramos. Adrian Ramos. Michael Skop.
Jaden Valaison. Valaison.
Okay. Valaison. 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 Thank you. Jaden Valaison. Jaden Valaison. Jaden Valaison. And this completes the graduates of the Automotive Technician Diploma Program. The graduates of the Collision Refinishing Certificate Program are Niles Kirkpatrick Holder. Shikomakomi Ojibinji.
Padua.
Padua. Christian Padua. And this completes the graduates of the Collision Refinishing Certificate Program. The graduates of the Heavy Duty Equipment Mechanic Certificate Program are Ehwin Rex. Harjinder Dillon. Jordan Rodillo.
David Schilling. Schilling.
Okay. Schilling. 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 David Schilling.
Gary Singh. Gary Singh. Okay.
Singh. Singh. Gary Singh. Kuldeep Singh.
Seth Tavares.
Yeah. Tavares. Tavares. Seth Tavares. And this completes the graduates of the Heavy Duty Equipment Mechanic Certificate Program.
Karen Kolchinski.
Kolchinski. The graduates of the Outdoor Power Equipment Technician Certificate Program are Corrine Karen Kolchinski. And this completes the graduates of the Outdoor Power Equipment Technician Certificate Program. Ladies and gentlemen, those were the graduates for the certificate, diploma, and degree programs at Red River College for winter 2017. Give them all a round of applause.
Thank you, Dean. That's not an easy job, you know. So, good job. Before we continue, we'd like to acknowledge that we are losing one of our leaders tonight. Nancy Wheatley has been the Dean of the School of Construction and Engineering Technologies for several years now, and she's going on to a glorious retirement. But in the meantime, she's left a legacy of leadership, of the quality of academic programs, and she was the Dean who helped bring in, the Dean and Chair who helped bring in our Bachelor of Construction Management. So tonight we would like to acknowledge both the accomplishments, the achievements, and the leadership of Dean Nancy Wheatley. And someday you might be Dean too. Graduates, you are now proud members of our alumni community. And I'd like to call upon Mr. Connor Lloyd, our alumni representative, to welcome you to that community. Connor?
Oh, you don't have to clap for me. It's not my night. Well, first of all, thank you so much, Christine, for allowing me to join you tonight. So, good evening, everybody. It's quite an honor to be here, standing in front of all of you. As Christine said, my name is Connor Lloyd, and I'm not only a proud member of Red River College's alumni community. I also have the privilege of working at Red River College, and having an opportunity to give back to an organization that's given me so much. Not just a paycheck, mind you, but a wealth of experience and an opportunity to have such a diverse and amazing career that has brought me back to an institution that I love so much. Convocation is one of my most favorite times of the year because it's a day that's wrapped in pride, excitement, and accomplishment. Everyone here, watching online and at home, is incredibly proud of your achievements, and that includes your parents, grandparents, siblings, spouses, children, family, friends, peers, instructors, colleagues, school, even me. We see you and we see the future. We know that great things are in store for each and every one of you. And we're excited for you, not just for today, but for what is going to come next for you. It's honestly, life is a wild ride. And everyone here can't wait to see you grab it with both hands and seize every opportunity that's in front of you. I consider it an honor and a privilege to be standing in front of you today, and I wish to thank you for allowing me to share in this celebration by bringing greetings on behalf of Red River College's ever-growing alumni community. Almost 10 years ago now, I was sitting in the same, not the same chair. There are these really crappy little blue chairs in the North Gym that we sat on for 3.5 hours, so this is a considerable upgrade. But I was sitting where you were, thinking about what was next and what was going to come, and honestly, I had no idea what I was going to be when I grow up. But at that time, I didn't realize how vast the Red River College family really is. And I also couldn't fathom how important my college education would prove to be. So almost a decade after graduating from Red River College, I've had a diverse and, like I said, a very fun career in many different sectors. And now I'm back here, and it's such an honor to be here. So after today, no longer are you a student. Rather, you're now an alumni. A very strong, incredibly talented, and hardworking group of highly engaged and energized people who serve not only as a member of our community, but as ambassadors for Red River College across the country and around the world. There are thousands upon thousands of our alumni around the world right now. They're leaders in their community, mentors in the workplace, and who knows? An alumnus may even offer you your first job, and you may even one day be in a position to hire the next generation of graduates from Red River College. We maintain a very tight-knit community, and our demanding, grueling, and rewarding programs ensure we recognize and respect a fellow graduate when we meet them. Alumni relations at Red River College is about maintaining that relationship with Red River. And it's about creating opportunities for you to continue to be engaged, whether it's through networking events, volunteer opportunities, or mentoring the next generation. Stay in touch. Stay involved. We know that you're incredibly busy, but we have a very simple request, that when you get an email from us, open it. If you get a phone call, answer it. If we invite you to join us at an event, attend it. And if there's something you want from us, please let us know. Red River College has grown, and it's changed over the years, and so has the face of our alumni program because of graduates like all of you who stay in touch. So my final point for you today is something that I learned the hard way. I'm a bit of a type A person, and a lot of these people back here who I work with can attest to that. I'm my own worst critic, but the more I reflect on my experiences through my education and my career, I've learned a lot. And while I told our president that I wouldn't end on a quote, I think this one from the immortal Johnny Cash is very fitting about where you're going to go for the next few years as you develop in your career. And we all experience it. And you build on failure, but you use it as a stepping stone. Close the door on that past, but don't try to forget your mistakes, but don't dwell on it either. Don't let it have any of your energy or any of your time or any of your space. So go ahead, make mistakes. It's really okay. I make them on a regular basis. Again, I don't know if I should admit that considering the audience I'm with, but I do. But live happily. Live freely and live courageously. Have the courage of your convictions and live in a way that makes this community a better place. Be proud of being a rebel. Be excited to be a rebel, and welcome to the club. Congratulations to all of you tonight.
I didn't know you made mistakes, Connor. So you're not the only rebels in the building, because I bet that in our audience, we also have the alumni, and once an alumni, you are always part of the Red River College family. So I would ask those who are in our audience, who are Red River College alumni, to please rise and be recognized for your contributions to our community. You are always welcome back home. Graduates, your achievements would not have been possible without the people who supported you throughout this journey. Your chairs, your coordinators, your instructors who greeted you as you walked down the stairs, and your friends and family who have walked every step of this journey with you. So graduates, I will ask you now to stand up, turn around, and recognize your supporters. You may be seated. An event such as tonight's would not have been possible without the incredible group of people who work in front and behind the scenes to make this event a special one. Thanks to them, our interpreters, musicians, and volunteers. Thank you as well to our platform party guests and all of you for joining us here tonight. Thank you, graduates, for choosing us. For choosing Red River College. We are incredibly proud of not only the achievements you have shown here tonight, but those yet to come. At Red River College, it's a tradition to have a student deliver the last word. I now invite Adam Taplin, president of the Red River College Students Association, for his remarks on behalf of the students.
Good evening. I want to first thank the college, distinguished guests, and most of all to you, the students, for allowing me to speak the last words at this year's convocation. It's a great honor to speak on behalf of the students and maybe to give a unique piece of advice for you all to remember as you go forward. I have always been a big fan of the poem, "Everything I Need to Know About Life I Learned in Kindergarten." The problem with that poem is it's not completely true. While I do hope you have learned something in your respective programs, because that's why you're all here, these are five lessons I hope you have learned, as I have, from your time here at Red River College. Number one, advocate yourself. If you want something done, don't wait for someone else. Do it on your own. Speak up and advocate for what you want. Remember, things don't just happen. Number two, gaining confidence. You've heard, "Come on, you can do it," so many times in your life. But now you know that you can do it. Your being here is proof of that. Number three, perseverance. There will always be times you don't want to do something in life, like study for that midterm. But to achieve anything, in life, sometimes you have to rise to the challenge. Remember, you get out of life what you put into it. Number four, responsibility. Hopefully you have learned that life is about taking responsibility for your successes, but also for your failures. And finally, the best part. You're not done yet. Sorry, folks, but just because you're done the school doesn't mean you should stop learning. In fact, learning is the best thing that we can do for ourselves, so please, I beg you, never stop. Now for an inspirational message, I will take a quote from a speech Steve Blank gave to Philadelphia University in 2011. People talk about getting lucky breaks in their careers. Well, I'm living proof that the lucky breaks theory is simply wrong. You get to make your own luck. The world is run by those who show up, not those who wait to be asked. Now, as you go forward, remember to take that to heart. Don't wait to be asked, but don't just show up either. Speak out and speak up. Let your voices be heard. Remember, failure is possible, but that's how we grow. The world is a funny thing, so enjoy it. Keep learning and never turn down an adventure. Whether your program was 4 months or 4 years, you worked hard, and now it's time to enjoy it. And believe me, you have earned it. Congratulations, graduates, and best of luck on your many future endeavors.
Thank you, Adam. And now the party starts. Please join us for a reception in the side lobbies here at Centennial Concert Hall. A special thanks to Red River College's Students Association and Food Services Department for hosting this evening's reception. To all of our graduates, we know you want to take pictures with your family, but please don't spill coffee all over your gowns, and please return them before you go home. Graduates and guests, this concludes our ceremony. Congratulations, graduates, and have a wonderful and safe evening. Please rise and remain standing for the departure of the platform party and graduates.